Are you trying to go to the Gucci store real quick? Hey, it's Quincy from the TV. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, right now.
Don't get me started. Yo, Dig, I got my boy Kelly Boy out here in Luxembourg, man. You know? Kelly Boy, you got a freestyle for us today? Kelly Boy, you got freestyle for us today? He said he got to get lit first. He said he got to get lit first to do a freestyle. But you know, your boy Killer Bruce coming with that shit. I ain't got to be drunk to do mine. It's your boy, and I'm in the spot. Look, Luxembourg, and it's hot. Look, swallow on my chest is not. Look, I don't play with a knot.
Yo, it's your boy, man, Quinn of Gemini TV out here in Luxembourg, right?
Yeah.
Luxembourg, we have the Gucci store. We about to cost some shoes. So I don't know which ones I'm going to get. These are the best sellers, right?
Yeah.
Best sellers right here, but you know I'm a freaky nigga, so I like the I like these though. But I don't want to cop some shoes that somebody already got. But it's an amazing store. Make sure y'all come to Luxembourg and come shop in the Gucci store, man, for sure. Make sure y'all do that. Great customer service. It's very beautiful in the store, and I'm gonna show y'all that when we get done buying a pair of shoes. But Minnie Mouse, I don't know. It's hard to decide. I don't know which ones I want. But these are the best selling ones, right?
Yes. It's not just that. Now also we've modeled that one with the pink smell.
Really?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. But these is tough too. These is more my style right here. I love red. Red is like one of my favorite colors. Mm-hmm. Which one do you have in my size?
What size? Sorry? 5'1".
I think it's like a 44.
44, yes.
Yeah,
the balls, maybe.
Both of these? I want to try them on real quick. So we're about to try them on. See which ones they got, because you know your boy got a shot till he drop. We about to pull out that motherfucking knot. You know? I'm about to spend that shit, man. We out here having fun. But come here, though. Next time I come out here, we're going to get the wedding shoes. It's going to be one of these. One of these, them shits is hard. Tell me they not hard, Kelly.
Yeah.
Them shits tough, right? Kelly, you getting anything today?
Nah. I'm looking at these, but probably not.
And then, how much is the Gucci slides? Let's see. Really don't even matter, though. These look hard. Different.
I'll try already this one.
Okay.
Too big, I will check another one.
Oh, that's the only one? Oh yeah, see I got a big ass foot y'all, so y'all gotta let me do me.
Please, sir. Oh.
Okay. Look at that. How I use it? Oh, I just. How do I do it? That's how I do it, right? That's how I'm doing it, right?
Yeah. It's okay.
Here, let me see if I loosen up the shoe a little bit. There we go. I got a wide ass foot. Oh, yeah.
Nice?
Yes.
Not too big? Mm-hmm. Okay. So, I'm going to put this. Are you the other one? And they're very, very comfortable.
Yeah, I see.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Nice. They feel good, too. You know, you dig. Turn it sideways, though. Why not? How much?
790.
790?
Yes.
Okay.
But you have also the tux, very normal. You are the best from the United States.
Mm-hmm.
A socks?
Yes.
Which one, for example, is a very nice our best seller with his shoes. They're also very nice. This one is 110. And we have also like this one. This one we have also in red color and green color.
Yeah, I like that right there, the one she got on top. Right, them color ones too, though.
What about them? Right
and
there,
this one we have also in black color.
I got in black?
Yes. Pretty black, I show it. And also blue navy.
Really? I want underwear. Y'all have underwear?
We have a swimming shorts.
Swimming shorts, that's it?
Yes.
Okay.
We would like to see swimming shorts.
I'm going to just get these.
This one is very nice. Mm-hmm. And also this one is nice.
I'm gonna just get these.
The socks you don't like? Maybe others, I will check the others.
Maybe
more Gucci with brown. Yeah.
Can I pay for these down here or I have to go upstairs?
No, it's okay. After. Take your time.
Relax, man. Relax.
I like these.
Yeah.
Feel it as at your home.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. I like that. You're at home. These are nice.
Yeah.
You gonna leave them on or just?
Yeah, I'm gonna leave them on.
You happy in USA?
Huh?
Because the new president, you happy?
I like these though. How they look on my feet?
I like them.
Yeah,
I wish we had some shorts on. We got these. Yeah. Them socks would have went straight. I like these socks.
This is hard. You know what I mean? Other pair of shoes. I bought like 5-6 pair of shoes in this last week, bro. For no reason.
It's comfortable.
Yeah, they are comfortable. Yeah. They are comfortable. But I'm trying to see. I don't know if I like these better though.
No, this one is better.
This one?
Yeah.
This one. Very fashion like this one. Gucci. This Gucci vibes.
Okay. Big Gucci vibes.
Yes. Like this.
This is long.
You can wear it nice with the pants.
You
wear
it like this.
Yeah, I am kind of tall.
Like this one also. Okay. Nice. Or like that one. This one is a new collection. But more recognizable and more bestseller at this one.
Okay. This one's more bestseller than this one?
Yes. Mm. This one is more bestseller. This one, not so much.
Mm. I haven't really seen these yet, have you?
Mm-mm. Look like they're a match with the two. Was it just me?
Nice. It looks also very nice with this kind of shoes.
They do look nice. I always wanted these though. I don't know why. Everybody wear these. Everybody got these ones right here, but I kind of like them.
Everybody, yeah, but they're all really our best style. Mm-hmm. It looks very nice.
It looks nice.
Yeah.
It's really your style.
Yeah. What the?
This one.
Yeah, even though it's a generic order, everybody get the same ones. I just really like these. For sure. Hey, yeah. All right, so we're getting the socks, the shoes so far. Let's see what's next. What we got over here? They got the beanies on deck. I don't know, really, it's the shoes so far. You know, I'm kind of playing Jane. Ooh, this belt is kind of tough, though.
Damn, maybe I'll see this hard.
It's about to warm up, too. These shit's about to be perfect. Oh, check me out. It's your boy, man. Hold on. You dig. Y'all watching? Y'all seen that? Go back over there. Ha! I'm still here. Hey, don't come back. I'm right here, but you see me over there, right? Damn, that's crazy. That's crazy.
So, it's nice.
Yeah, these socks.
Here we have also the t-shirts, if you want. You can look very nice. Also, it's some royal style. It's oversized.
Yeah, some over. Y'all seen these? And it's crazy.
We have, for example, this one also like in white. We have in black color, also very nice style.
Okay.
It's more.
She said she got that in black.
Yeah, she got this in black.
This one in black, we have also. If you want,
okay.
You can try. We have also
like
this one. The same
in
like t-shirts or the
suit
shorts, very
also
very nice. It's in
fashion.
Fake note.
Okay.
Do you like it?
Yeah, I've seen this online. I've seen it. It's pretty dope. Right now, I'm liking the socks, the shoes, and the socks right now. What is upstairs?
Upstairs, we have the collection for women and best for men.
I ain't gonna hold you, this Gucci shirt pretty too.
And we have also in green and blue color, also very popular on YouTube, in Instagram, and etc.
A
compliment.
What do you think? What is your favorite color?
I like orange.
Orange?
Orange.
You sure?
Yeah.
I will check maybe the polo. Do you like it? White with orange.
White with orange. You know I am. My whole YouTube is basically oranged out. I love it. But I don't know. I think the shoes and the socks right now is what I came to get today.
And orange. We have also the wallet. Very nice wallet in orange. Look.
Yes,
and also.
Mm-hmm. Got a wallet.
Actually, and like this also in orange.
Damn.
No, too much.
Look, I got the Gucci wallet. I broke mine though.
Ah, nice.
Yeah, it's decent. Really I broke it, but
it's time for change.
Yeah. But it's okay for right now. Yeah, I like these. I want to get the socks and the shoes, man.
Good choice.
For sure, for sure. I like when I want to wear these at the store. Can I pay for them and then wear them?
Yes, yeah. Yes. Take your time.
Excuse me.
Oh, you want to take a picture?
Yeah.
Here.
I'm gonna have to use another phone.
Here. For sure.
One day.
Oh,
yeah.
I put it in the shoe.
One, two, three.
You got it?
Oh, yeah.
Take one on my phone.
On your phone?
Oh, this is her phone.
After you.
Oh,
yeah.
I got the Ray-Ban Jones, but cash out real quick. No. It's the first time ever even in the European store in Germany, the Gucci one in Germany. Cash out real quick. Shoes and some socks.
Okay.
You know, everybody spends it too. I should have brought the big bills out today. I don't know why I didn't.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know why I ain't bringing like the 200 euros.
Oh,
out
yeah.
There. I sound good though. Spend that shit, get it right back, you know? No, I had to check out Cartier today too. See if they got some shades in there.
All right, that completes today's little shopping vlog. Hopefully y'all enjoyed this video. Hopefully y'all enjoyed all of it. It's getting dark out here now, but Luxembourg is pretty lit though. You dig? And just like that, this video is over. That boy's scared of heights. That boy's scared to get to the club. Damn, yo, we really up there though, bro. We really up here. Look at the train, I ain't even see it. They got a train like in different colors. That's hard. Y'all see it?